Sylvester Turner.
I see a lot of faces, a lot of friendly faces that I've known for years and years. And it's been a pleasure and an honor to work with all 16 members of City Council. If I can just let you on to a secret though, and since I'm out here and you promise not to tell anyone, this is a secret. You know, I have 16 members on City Council, but my favorite, I have two favorite, you know, out of those 16, and they happen to be Councilmember Laster and Councilmember Green. These are my favorite. To say this, let me thank you for allowing me the opportunity to be your mayor. I appreciate your support. I appreciate your prayers, whatever you did, and even if you didn't do. I appreciate the fact that this city has allowed me to be your mayor. This is indeed, it's a great city with some great people, great communities, great neighborhoods, and I'm proud to be a part of it. And then working with Super Neighborhoods, Homeowners Association, and others, I think we can work very closely with apartment owners. With the managers who are on the premises.
And that had all kind of play with the food. But anyhow, these are my special recipe on blueberry muffins with the cinnamon crust.
This young lady really spent a lot of time with me and we worked together. He's always team, so and he's always supported me. Every time I've called him in the last minute, he came and spoke to me. So thank you.
Assistant Secretary for Super Neighborhood 36. We have a special recognition for you this evening on behalf of the Super Neighborhood Council. Special thanks for you and your leadership and service to the Braised Oaks community. And this is given by the Braised Oaks District Board of Directors. September 6, 2016. Congratulations. Service to the Braised Oaks community, given by the Braised Oaks District Board of Directors, September 6, 2016. Congratulations. That's all it takes for Marcy, because I don't do anything for Marcy. She does that. But we appreciate all that you've done out here in Braised Oaks. The community is a much better place. I think we all can agree, since because of her leadership. Braised Oaks District, the Board of Directors, would like to present this token of appreciation. Congratulations.